responded to Tales 9 News when an officer noticed a stolen truck and tried to pull the driver over. The driver took off and the truck hit. No other vehicles were involved in that crash.
A woman from Centennial, accused of murder for the overdose death of a 21-year-old, was in court today. Colleen Chauvin allegedly sold massive amounts of prescription pills to young people and taught them how to get high. The former Cherry Creek School District teaches eight faces a first-degree murder charge in the death of a 21-year-old Carter Higdon. He was found dead in home in 2011. Investigators say Sullivan got more than 21,000 pills from several.